What is up, guys? I am the Cypher Dragon. Welcome back to some more killer matches. Let's go ahead and get right into it, shall we? Farm blueprint. Bitter Murmur. Multiple potential wounds of war. Each time a generator is fully repaired, survivors within 16. My first killer match. I managed to sacrifice everybody.
Nice.
Yeah.
Can't wait to be able to turn this volume down.
You mean you can't? Oh, Bobby, wait. Let's watch TV.
Oh, so much. I didn't think I was gonna see my sibling die.
What's the Genshin impact?
It's like a, you know, Breath of the Wild?
Yes.
It's like an anime version of that.
Oh wow.
It's okay. Free.
Is it on Steam?
Game is so goddamn loud.
You gotta get the link. But it's fairly easy to download. Like, if your internet's good enough, like, I downloaded it in 15 minutes. And then I had to verify everything was in there.
Okay. I got a match, so I gotta go. Okay, going down to number two. Bye-bye.
Okay.
Load, damn it. Load. So basically what I'll be doing is talking to my friends between games, because finding one takes forever. Patrolling generators is a great way to find survivors. I bet it is. Actually, get out of Discord. Where the groaning storehouse, the Macmillan State. Coming for you. Gotcha.
Ah!
Okay. Keep walking into things. That was fun and easy. Merciless killer, no one escaped! Cool. What's this? Chase survivors for a total of 100 with the trapper. Okay, so let's see, what did I get? Holy shit! Okay then. This guy had a key. Oh my god, they had a key. Let's see, taking the mess, blah blah blah. Well, that was fun.